Hello, today I will guide you on how to create a new brand account on YouTube. This is a quick and easy process, but be careful, doing it incorrectly might delete your current channel. So make sure to follow the steps carefully. Let's begin. Step 1. Access and create a new brand channel. Go to YouTube, log in with your Google account. Click on your profile picture located at the top right corner, then select Settings. Under your channel, click Add or Manage your channels. Step 2. Create a new brand channel. Click Create a new channel. Enter your new brand channel name and custom at handle, then select a profile picture optional. Step 2. Move your main channel to the new brand account. Make sure you're signed in with your main YouTube channel, the one you want to convert to brand. Click on your profile picture, go to Settings, and then select Advanced Settings from the panel on the left. Click Move Channel to a brand account. Step 3. Confirm the channel transfer. On the Move Your Channel screen, you'll see a list of brand accounts. Choose the brand channel you created in Step 1. Click Replace under the new brand account. You'll see a message saying that the new channel brand will be deleted to make room for your main channel. Confirm this. Tick I understand and want to proceed, and then click Delete Channel. Click Move Channel to finalize the process. Step 4. Verify your channel is now a brand account. Go to YouTube Studio. Click on Settings, then go to Permissions. If it says Manage Permissions in your brand account, it means the conversion was successful. You can now invite other Google accounts to manage your brand channel. And that's it. You've successfully created a YouTube brand account and moved your main channel to it. Now you can manage your channel more professionally, invite others to collaborate, and build your brand presence on YouTube. Thanks for following along with this tutorial. If you found it helpful, feel free to like, share, or leave a comment. See you in the next guide.